And we're back. No Nipples Raven, welcome to the stream, bro. Drop that like, off to sleep, it's late. Alright, bud, sleep well. Hope you have a good one. I'm gonna continue on doing what it is. So, playing time, 5 hours, 16 minutes. Own garages, one small. Rose explored, deliveries are finished. Alright, playing time. Okay, let's go. Let's do a delivery. How much money have I got? 20 grand. Can we pay off any of those bank loans? Have a good one, dude. Sleep well. Truck upgrades. Alright, maybe these are I use the most for this. Alright, let's go do an upgrade on the truck. Whoops! Doubt. That was my fault. Okay. Okay, let's repair everything anyway first. Truck is brand new. Okay. So anything new that we can add to the truck. Cargo, 16 grand. Oh, we've done that. We have that. No point in doing that. No idea what these are. Some kind of lights. I don't know how a stack of them. Hey, Captron, welcome to the stream, and Predators, same as you, welcome to the stream, dude. Thanks for the life, like, Predator, appreciate it, man. But, I hope you get that thing with your PC sorted, like, Predator. I'm having a few issues of mine as well. It's not running like a dream the way I want it to, but It'll all come together eventually. That one is much nicer, isn't it? Where's all the upgrades I already did? This morning I already had that on the truck, but okay, let's see. That's looking pretty cool right now. Anything back here that can go on? Add a splash of green to the back there. Thank you, Garviel. Appreciate it. Playground games need to put Horizon 3 on Steam. Right, truck is starting to look a bit tastier now. So, anything else that we can add to it? Money left, only 4 grand left. All right, let's have a look at the truck now. Makes a big difference, right? Didn't it? The truck is starting to look really cool now. Well, Katrin, what you gonna? You liking it? Looks sweet, doesn't she? I'll do these again. That looks a bit better. That is actually looking really nice. Okay, I'm happy with that. Let's get out of here. Let's go do a job. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's rest before we pick up a job. Oh, it's nighttime. Oh, nice. I like that. Couple of lights in the front looking good. Alright, where are we going? Let's go get a job. Thank you. Calvin Marvel, welcome to the stream, dude. Do come on in. And away we go. Hope the stream is looking good out there, guys. Should be looking pristine, and it's 1080p. Since I redid the Streamlabs OBS. Blood Dragon! Hey, welcome to the stream, dude. Nice to see you. Hope you're having a good day, Blood. Sorry I couldn't stay here long on your stream earlier on, Blood. I was actually going streaming just after I spoke to you, but I never actually got around to streaming, so my bad. How's everyone keeping tonight, guys? Are you all good? Alright, I don't see any cameras coming, so should be okay. There's nothing coming by me. Let's go. That's good to hear, man. That's good to hear. Hope you enjoyed the game that you're playing, everyone. Oh, shite. I'm gonna have to go the wrong way. Okay. Yeah, I have to go back. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to go miles to get back onto. So, let's go here. Oh, shit. Shouldn't be doing this. I have traffic violations turned off, so it won't cause me any harm in the game, but don't hit the bus is the first thing I didn't want to do. After damaging my brand new truck, Catron, you're going to give me a big lecture over that, aren't you? You're going to give out to me. Whoa, where the bloody hell are you going? Alright, come on, get back inside the truck. There we go. Catron's gonna kill me for damaging the brand new truck. We're on the wrong side compared to where we drive over here. I guess my drive lane did not work for me. It's not my 1060 gig. Could be the motherboard, sir. Or maybe it's just a problem with the game, dude. You just have to face it. Some games are just not. Computers are weird like that. Some games sometimes will work. Some games other times won't work. So might just be unlucky that that particular game just does not want to work with your. Where's the bloody trader? I don't have the trader. What the fuck? That sucks balls. Where am I supposed to get the trailer? Yeah, it's not turning green, so we have a problem here, then. Where the fuck do I get the fucking trader? Alright. You have to pay for the repair. Ah, go away, Catherine. I'll send you the bill. It's only a few scratches. Alright, but where... All joking aside, where do I go? Where is it telling me to go? Do I have to go up here to get my trailer or something? Alright, so I got to get to there. Oh shit, is there any way of quick traveling? Okay, let's just go. I can do a quick job on the way. Alright, so is there any way of actually quick traveling to there? It's 35 hours of driving. Oh, we are going to be flooring it now, guys. The trailer to do the job yet. Try doing it at 720p, Predator, just to go really low to see if it's the game that's causing it. If it crashes at 720p, then it's definitely the game that's causing it. I guess you just cancel this job and move on with the rest of it, because 34 hours, 33 minutes. Oh man, that's 1,579 miles. That's a long way to have to travel just for one job. Sorry, one sec, my nose is itchy. Did you tell them the video settings to use a dedicated GPU? Okay, you're chatting away there, guys. I'll leave you chatting away. I want to get that Irish map to... Oh, shit. Sorry. Hit someone there. I wasn't looking at what I'm doing. I just want to go as fast as I can to get there. 1956. Why is it giving me two ways to go here? What the fuck? Alright, one second, we gotta check this out. Alright, one second. So I should be going off to we'll go in there and just no, we'll just keep going. Otherwise he's never gonna get there for the trailer. So let's just keep going. It's kind of a weird view. Whoa, nearly hit the police car there. Whoa. Idiot. I'll just keep going. We're in a hurry. Forty-eight hours. 2,237 miles left to go. Oops. Sorry about that, Catherine. It's shit at the front of your truck. Oh shit. And we're up on curbs and everything. We're all over the shop. We're going the wrong way here. He would turn on a sixpence, this truck. Now we gotta go to a rest place. What the fuck am I doing? I'm on the wrong way around the roundabout. And we just made shit of the truck again. And we're going the wrong way again. Just driving on the other side of the road is really confusing to Irish people. We don't drive on the side of the road. We drive on the opposite side. And we just did more damage. I think he was tired, that's what's wrong with him. Don't need it right now, Gabby. I just slept and it's actually daytime, so you'll be happy. We got 2,000 miles to travel. I don't really want to travel 2,000 miles. Is there any way to quick travel? Does anybody know if there's a quick way to travel? Just instant travel or something like that? I really don't fancy driving 2,500 miles just to pick up the trailer. Must be some way you can quick travel, instant travel or whatever. So that's not telling me I have any trailers. What job am I actually on at the moment? Alright, we'll just follow the fucking thing. It's got another 700 in there, please. Stop hitting things! This garage for sale. I'm gonna buy this garage. We're gonna take out a loan and buy the garage. So we need 100, 50, yes, 60, 70, 80. That's 180,000. That's what we need. Can't afford to buy it. No, give me the garage. Yes. Okay, so we own this garage. Cool. I don't really want to go messing with things like in the middle of a live stream, you understand, Gabriel? I'll probably do it later. Jesus, could I put a more skinnier door on the garage? Alright. I better use the mouse for this. Two garages there, one there, one there. Alright. Let's go get our trailer. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. Whoa. I don't really care if there's anything behind us because we've got so far to travel, I just want to get there and get it over and done with. We're going to have to do repairs as well. Damn you and your Ford Focus. Oops. Tires are taking a bit of wear and tear. Come on, just keep going, keep going. I got a new email, so let's. Oops. I want to check the email. Account is overdrawn. You withdrew more money from your account than was available. We have provided you a short time of credit for the next few days, free of charge. If you resolve the situation, please bank the extra credit. Bloody banks. All they want is this. Deal everything you have. Yeah, I'll probably do it after this stream, but then again, I actually kind of like the driving in the night when it's dark. It's kind of like it's relaxing. You'll see what I mean when you're playing it, Gabriel. Game is actually really relaxing, and when it's pitch dark it's even more relaxing. Well, we're doing 56. We're doing 56 in a 56 area, so whoa. Dude, fly past me on the inside, why don't ya? I haven't even got to the ferry yet. That's pretty cool, I kind of like that view. They didn't show you enough of the road. Truck is looking like a beast. Switch off to this lane. When you're playing it, you'll actually see what I mean, Gabriel. When it's pitch dark, it never gets pitch dark, but it looks darker than it actually is on the stream. You actually start to enjoy the darkness. Hey, well, welcome to the stream, my man. Don't forget to leave a like. Much appreciated if you do. How you been, Will? Everything good with you? Problem is his eyes, final session, not the game. I struggle through the night in the Witcher Tree, hence he sleeps from 7. Okay, I get you. Sorry, my bad. I'm a bit thick, really. I'm a bit slow. I didn't catch what you meant there. Apologies about that. Are my lights on or something? Seems like they are. Yeah, I knew it. Miles to go. Great. Pretty nice looking dashboard on this truck. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Well, stay on target. Stay on target. A lot of buttons on this car, isn't there? Look at all those buttons, man. What do they all do? Like a fighter jet or something. Okay. Here we go. Time to cop on. Okay, I should really slow down here. And we had to hit something else, didn't we? I'm going to right up here. I'll try not to hit anything here. What the hell is this place? Some kind of train. Oh, I'm just trying to see over the top of it there. Stupid. No, it's not a railway track. I thought it was railway. It is railway, isn't it? I don't know. I thought it was railway. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way here. God damn it. I've gone the absolute wrong way. I need to go up and down. Could have got on the truck there, dumbass. Yeah, come on. Oh. Where are we going to? I don't know which entry I'm supposed to go down, Catherine, I'll be totally honest. I'm guessing the train there with the green light is the one I'm supposed to get on, so that's the one I'm going to get on now. Yeah, it is. Can we just appear up there, please? Damn it. Alright. Have to go down here, up here, and all the way back around. Jeez, the roads are lonely around here, aren't they? So I'm guessing that must be like the channel tunnel, but not the channel tunnel. So I'd say, I don't think that looks like the channel tunnel trains. Or am I just talking to myself here or something? Yeah, it would be actually nice if there was some traffic in this area. It's so congested that you have to actually push your way through the traffic, but obviously it didn't want to do that. I'd prefer if there was traffic here. Okay, we're back in Great Britain, so we're driving the right side of the road. And let's head home, boys. Right back to Aberdeen. I want the Irish map, though. I think the Irish map would be pretty cool. I'd enjoy that. If you can find the Irish map, Gabriel, can you let me know? Can you show me where you got it? Because I need to get the Irish map. If possible, leave it in a comment underneath one of these videos. Should be a cruise control as well. My finger kind of gets tired from keeping the trigger sweat or pressed. Alright, I'm just gonna boot it here, guys. It's like a long way to travel. 607 miles to be exact. Indicator's still going off. If it's possible, Gabriel, could you put it under one of my videos in the comments? Because it takes hours for the comments to become, or the comments in the video to actually become available. But the comments underneath an old video, I'll be able to see. Back in England, and we're tearing ass up the road. 13 hours away, Jesus. I'm gonna be here all day trying to get to that. Oh. Oops, sorry about that, Catron. More damage to your truck. More damage. God damn it, these English roads are skinny as hell. These English roads are absolutely, I can't imagine how tight the Irish roads are going to be. If the English roads are this narrow, the Irish roads are going to be absolutely tiny. There's nothing coming behind me. Can we pass him out? Come on, come on, pass him out. Come on, pass him out. Thanks, Gabriel. I appreciate it. I really want to play this on the Irish roads. I want to see how does it really have the feel of driving on an Irish road. This could be an Irish road here. You wouldn't know the difference. If someone told you it was Irish, you'd probably believe him. Alright, time to sit back and let the truck do the driving. We don't need petrol or anything. More grand. This rate is going to take me at least about 30 minutes to get there. It's quite a nice truck though. We spent a lot of money on the upgrades on this truck, so if we do have to sell, I'm hoping we get some of that money back in the game. It's going to take forever to get there. I want to drive to my own hometown in this, if it is on it. I'm guessing every town won't be on it, but I think it's just the bigger cities. 5:60. This is going to be kind of boring to watch, guys. You want to grab a cup of coffee or something? You come right back. Welcome to do so. Because it's going to take me for fucking ages to get there. At least 30 minutes. Excuse me. I can't need a drink. My throat's gone dry. Excusez-moi. Pardon me, boys. Didn't mean to burp on live on stream. Not a big motorway going off that way. Rice and beans. Gabriel, has anyone actually told you you eat a lot of beans and rice? You must be tooting and pooting, huh? That's a lot of beans, dude, you eat. Beans, they're good for the heart. The more you eat, the more you fart. Actually, very hard to just turn slightly. Do I just turn not enough or too much? There's a sports car mod. But what would you do with a sports car in here? You can just race around the streets, is it? This truck looks unbelievably realistic on my screen. I don't know what it looks like on the stream itself. On my screen, you'd think you were looking at an actual real truck. Don't know what frames per second I'm getting here, but it is silky smooth. I cut the engine by accident, sorry guys. Two to three times a week. The last two times you've been on my stream, you've been eating beans, dude. Two to three times, my ass. You eat beans a lot more than two to three times a week. The traffic mod, not for the truck. Oh, okay, so you're... Oh, I get you. So basically the sports car is flying past you and all that. Oh, that sounds pretty cool. We don't need petrol, but we will need petrol before we get there. Another 500 miles to go. We've done 100 miles nearly off it. let's see what the shot looks like from the front after we take this bend when we're on a straight section of the road. Stupid car. Ah, she looks nice. The lights I put in the front of her look really good. Well, stay on the road. It's kind of hard to drive and look around it. Well, the pressure is good. I have no idea what the pressure is for. Has 480 miles driven. So we're down to 491 miles. We're getting there. You've got a thing for Scanias, Catherine. Enough of that. Alright, 478. Come on, we're getting there. They might as well not just have the 6 round, just think it's 47. I'm actually getting really tired. I don't think I'm actually going to get there. I'm actually on the very point of Scandinavian quality. What about American trucks then? Do you not like American trucks? Or is it just... is it just Scania you like? Kind of strange that Scania don't build cars as well. Or do they? Actually, I think they do. Alright, one second there, guys. I need to scratch my leg. Ow! The old GPU gets a bit toasty when he's playing this game. A whole 63 degrees. I'll get there and do one job with the trailer and then I'm gonna have to go to night because I'm actually falling asleep here. This poor sucker driving as well needs a rest. Where are we now? We're there. Oh man, it's a long way to travel. Alright, come on, we can do it. 63, it's a whole 64 degrees, Catherine. She's toasty. 65. What if I didn't just jinx myself? It seems to be rising. And 66. Shit. Don't go any higher, please. I know the Trifros are fans don't kick in until it actually gets above a certain temperature anyway. But she's on 67 degrees. 68 degrees. Now oh, that's starting to worry me. Oh, I'm all over the shop here. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to watch the temperature. Yeah, I know 90 degrees, but I know 100 is probably the cutoff point for a graphics card, but I still don't want to see it going over 70, because I've yet to get over 70 on this build. No matter what game I've played, graphics card has been just unbelievable. The CPU is only 59 degrees. I don't know if this is CPU intensive or GPU. Probably GPU, I'd say. I don't know. Probably does have lens flares. That's actually a nice truck. That's a nice little truck there now. Believe it or not, guys, I don't even think I'm gonna make it there. I'm absolutely shattered. I just lost my energy all of a sudden. But I'm gonna do a long old grind on this tomorrow. I'm gonna do a bit of Formula 1 2019. If I can get Project Cars 3 working, I'd like to do a bit of that. But we'll definitely do a bit of Formula 1. Nice traffic truck. No, I'll get there, and I'll make it to the trailer, then I'll call it a night. I need to visit a service station anyway, so... diagnostics... How do I actually set a road to the garage? Trucking and fucking. Alright, let's zoom in for a second. Is a repair place there? Let's go to that one. It's kind of longer, is it? Is there any other one? Don't see any other services. That is a bit close to the road, is it? There's one at the very end. I can just wait till I get there. Alright, so... let's... turn that one off. Okay, that's it. Wow. That's close. Oh, watch the police car, watch the police car, watch the police car. I'm following him around. Whoa. Whew. We avoided that. That could have been pretty bad. One second. Pause that for one second. Yeah, I'll go to bed in a few minutes, Gabriel. I'll get to the place first. It's only 400 miles. I can do that. I'll probably get there, then I'll feel fine. Then I'll probably do one more job. That was pretty sad what was going on with Jill earlier on. Wasn't her ex-boyfriend stalking her like that? Poor girl must be terrified of him. What an asshole. I want to see what those indicators look like from the front. If I get a straight piece of road, I'll check. Whoa. I think I have to. My driver seems to be all over the place, and he needs a rest. He's been driving flat out now for a couple of fair few hours. After we get through this tunnel. Fine looking tunnels on. I have my dog right in my room. One, two. Dogs always want what you're eating. Yeah, you gotta love animals like that. They look at you with those puppy eyes and kind of, oh, I gotta give them some. Nice to see a channel full of animal lovers. Gotta love your animals. Come on, get on with it. You dopey asshole, you. No, you don't. You stay right there now, you dumb son of a bitch. Is there a rest zone there? There is. Okay, let's go. Change is 63 miles to go. We're on the road again. And up down, up down the road again. We're just gonna wait, get it on the road again. Get back on the road again. Yeah, she needs a big Doberman. Or an Alsatian. Tear the balls off him. I don't think cat's going to be any good to her unless she gets a lion or a tiger. I'm on the road again. Get out of my dreams. Get into my car. Get in the backseat, baby. We're down to 3:47. We're nearly halfway there. Look. And just keep your eyes on the road, don't will you? Come on, Martin. Keep your eyes on the road. And we did it again. I'm thinking maybe we should do those repairs before we get there. Driving home for Christmas. Come on, guys, you only driving songs. I'm like a bottle of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes. I'm a bottle of hell, I'll be gone. A bottle of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes. Oops. The old engine's cocking out me now. We'll have to find a service station and do the repairs, I think. A cougar. Nah, a cougar too small. Teddy 1-4. No, I was trying to think of what's the name of that song that was in The Convoy. Oh, Rodeo. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Jeez, I'm 12,000 in debt. What the fuck? I'm losing money because of this journey. 56 miles, that's about 5-7 hours. Shit. Yeah, there was a song in the convoy, I think it's On the Road Again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. This is a nice looking road. Alright, we're down to 7 hours. Come on, we can do this. Alright, let's see. What's that over there? Ferry. Nah, it doesn't go to where I want it to go. We're going to go to that town, wherever that is, Newcastle. Alright, let's go. About 25 miles onto the journey. Oops. Oops. I'm not relaxed on the other side of the road. On the wrong one. Too bad you can't just swing. Yeah. It's just great all over the world. People. Nice daffodils, sunflowers on here. Logging farm up here. That's pretty cool. Burt Reynolds, was he in Convoy? I know he was in Smokey and the Bandit, but I can't remember him in Convoy. To be honest, I can't really remember Convoy anyway that well. All I remember is that it was a decent movie. Not a fantastic movie, but a decent movie. Oh shit. My cheek is itchy. I just can't wait to get on the road again. I'm on the road again. Chris Christopherson acted too in the Convoy. He died. Yeah, I remember Chris Christopherson. I used to like him. He had a great voice as well. He was in a lot of westerns as well, I think. He was that kind of an actor. Car there, just itching to get past me. We'll let him pass. This is a turn off to get the repairs done. I don't think I'm going to bother with it. I'm going to get them done when I get there. Yeah. Although there is two things. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go there. Oops. That was kind of weird. Ah, shit. God's sake, we're hitting everything now. Come on, come on. So I think there's zero delay. Very little delay between the stream and live. I think I'm not alone to get this truck fixed. I think I've got a flat tire or something. Truck is all over the place. We definitely need repairs done anyway. So how many roads must we walk down before you go? We need to get up to there. How the bloody hell do we get down there? This game versus 18 Wheels of Steel, American Long Haul, 2007 Truxton game from same developer. Has advanced very well on graphics design. Look at how your Truxton Air 3 will look. That's if they make a third one. They probably will, but I don't know. This is actually a very pleasant game graphically. When the year came out, I can't believe it's that old, to be honest with you. Right, I'm looking for, oh yeah, there. We want to get that, pick up that question mark in here first. Alright, Mercedes-Benz truck dealership discovered. Oh shit. Okay, so up here to the left. Yeah, I got the Mercedes-Benz place already. So let's go over here to the left. Thank you. That's some nice riding there. Okay, there's the wrench. Alright. Let's do the repairs. I need to take another 30 grand. Yeah, 30 grand. No, I'll take out 20. I'll take something out of it. Oh, my leg. So yeah, I need to take 30 out. So let's take out another 30 grand loan. I am big time in debt, guys. If account balance is 58 grand, we owe 428 grand. Shit. Okay, so. Let's do that. Okay, so let's do the repairs. Truck upgrades. Ah. Can I do the repairs here? Did I not have it open there? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know. So, let's go to here. No, we want to do repairs first. Okay, I don't think there's any upgrades I can do on the truck. Yeah, there is none, so let's get out of here. Needs a lot more traffic. That's the one thing that the game is lacking. A lot more AI traffic in it. So 250 miles, 5 hours. Ugh. Watch how skinny this road is. Jeez. What the hell do the English councils be doing? This is way too skinny for an off-ramp road. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's put the foot down. 56. Can we go higher than 56? Miles to go. Oh God bless us, just keep your eyes on the road, will you? I was trying to read some messages there, but I crashed. I think it's because I'm getting tired as well. No, I have a lot more space now, Catherine. I've done all the cable ties and everything's moved out from under there, under the desk. So I'm gonna get to the end here of this and I'm gonna call it a night. Downhill, come on, go downhill. Can we get up a bit more speed? No. Oh, that looks so beautiful. That looks really cool now. That looks really cool. Okay, 206 miles to go. Alright, we're gonna go past it. Actually literally closing my head. 195. Oops. That was a bit silly. don't think it did any damage to the truck though. It doesn't seem to say any damage. Oh dear. Don't start now, Catherine. I know it's your truck. And I know I did damage to it, but what could I do? The poor old thing. I gave it a right bashing, didn't I? Well, that's true, blocks the bank. Like everything else. 172. Oh. Now, what are my indicators doing on? Yeah, I'm gonna go put into pit stoppers, whatever the hell is up here. Because I'm actually falling asleep, guys. Sorry about this. I am not gonna make it. I'm absolutely shattered. But I will be on again early in the morning. But whatever time I'm. I won't say early because I don't know what time it'll be. It's kind of late now, so I don't know. So there's a stop, there's a rest spot up here. I'm gonna put in, park her up, and I'm gonna head to bed, guys. Just want to say thanks for joining me on the stream, and I appreciate you all being here. And we will continue this journey tomorrow. I'm not gonna bother buying petrol. I want to see what happens if you don't buy petrol. Well, at least it didn't crash there, Catherine. You have to be happy about that. Truck does look nice though, doesn't it? That looks really sweet. Alright guys, time to call it a night, and I'll be back on again in a couple of hours. Just get a few hours kip, and we will see you on the next one. And thanks a lot, Anna, for joining me. I appreciate it. So have a good night, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Catch you in the next one.